Hello, I'm Scotty.
Hey, I'm Melinda, and we are Simple Life Big Adventures.
Welcome to Rock Island State Park.
Yeah.
We're gonna kayak up to Twin Falls, mm-hmm. or as close to it as we possibly can get.
Yep. There's a couple of wet weather falls on the way, so we're hoping to get to see those. We haven't had rain in a while, but we'll see what we get.
The closer we get to Twin Falls, the rougher the water's going to get. So, and we've never done this mm-hmm. before, so we don't know how close to Twin Falls we'll be able to get.
In fact, it is so rough up there sometimes that they practice whitewater rafting up there, whitewater kayaking up there.
So up in this direction, less than a mile, is the dam. And up above the dam, you got four rivers mm-hmm. that come together. You got the Collins River, the Caney Fork River, Rocky River. Mm-hmm. Then on up a ways is Calf Killer River.
Yes, yeah.
And here at Rock Island State Park at the boat ramp, you have access to the beautiful Center Hill Lake in this direction
right.
here.
Yep. Beautiful Tennessee, y'all. Let's get to paddling. I'm coming around to the right of you. Just trying to get all this on video. Sorry, y'all. Ha ha ha. Morning. Wow, this is really cool.
Well, that was a very easy paddle. I think it took us less than 30 minutes to paddle from the sandbar to Twin Falls.
Yep. It's flat water paddling, and technically you are paddling upstream.
Yep.
But it was still easy. I'm showing you the rapids back here. We can't get up past the rapids, but you see Twin Falls back here behind us.
We knew there was going to be a couple of waterfalls up through here, but we did not know it was going to be a whole wall of waterfalls.
Yeah, just a continuous wall of waterfalls.
This is an area of Rock Island that we've not explored before. Yeah.
We've done a little rock hopping down here, but we've not made it all the way up to Twin Falls here.
So if this doesn't make you want to visit Tennessee, then I don't know what will make you want to visit Tennessee.
Exactly.
Would like to remind everybody that it doesn't cost anything to visit our state parks here in Tennessee.
is pouring straight out of the rocks, y'all.